whatever happened before will happen again. And whatever has been done before will be done again. For there is nothing new under the sun. It's all circular. Life, death, and whatever happens between these two points of the timeline, mankind forever condemned to a continuous repetition of the same mistakes. A blind and inert following of the exact same trajectory, an already predetermined dotted line. History repeats itself and there is no recurrence, for there is something deeply buried in us, a deja vu that pushes us on a certain route at a certain point on the circle. Because that's what we do, we circle.
Begin to blur. Does it end for good, or just deceive us, dying only to be later reborn?